two people are killed when their light plane crashes near Hesperia Airport and bursts into flames. What we're learning about what went wrong. Plus, preying on patrons at bars and restaurants in Venice, a purse-snatching bandit is caught on surveillance video. Police want to catch him before he does it again. And a goat as an emotional support animal. This woman's fight to keep her companion pet. Why officials say Nellie's gotta go. The story now on the News at 10. Good evening, I'm Cher Calvin.
And I'm Mary Beth McDade. Micah has the night off.
A single engine plane crashes and bursts into flames on a road in Hesperia, killing both people on board.
Tonight, the circumstances surrounding the crash remain a mystery. It happened not far from the Hesperia Airport in San Bernardino County. KJ5's John Finoglio joins us live with the latest on the investigation. John?
Well, Sharon, NB, I can tell you we're less than 100 yards from where that plane went down in the steep, rocky terrain just beyond Hesperia Airport. And if we move out of the way and step in close, you can see investigators are almost on top of what is essentially charred remains of the fuselage of this small, single-engine plane. Now, we can tell you that the Sheriff's Aviation Unit is on scene, but it's investigators with the National Transportation Safety Board and the FAA that are taking the lead on this deadly crash.